Do you ever wonder just how fast that wind whipping by you is going? You can build a DIY anemometer to answer your own question. Let's talk about some everyday awesome windy science. What is wind? Wind is just air in motion, and it's caused by uneven heating across the Earth. For example, air above land heats up faster than air above water. The warm air over the land rises, and the cool ocean breeze runs in to take its place. As climate patterns change in an area, wind patterns can change as well. To measure how fast air is moving, tape 4 cups into an X and place them on a dowel to create a tiny windmill. Now place your windmill into a bottle so that it can rotate freely. Color or tag one of the cups a different color so that when it turns, you can count the rotations. Let your anemometer rotate in the wind and count how many rotations happen in 60 seconds. The circumference of the circle that the cups move in is 94 centimeters. It rotated 60 times in 1 minute, so multiplying that by 60 minutes in an hour gives us 3,600 rotations. If we multiply that by 94 centimeters and divide by 100,000 centimeters per kilometer, the wind was moving at 3.38 kilometers per hour. Try it out and let us know what wind speeds you saw in your area.